हेलो गाइज, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एके मैं कैन का लेक्चर। टुडे आई हैव ब्राउट न्यू अपडेट्स रिगार्डिंग पीएचडी एडमिशन इन आईआईएससी बंगलोर। दे हैव गिवन नोटिफिकेशन फॉर एडमिशन इन पीएचडी फॉर मिड ईयर एडमिशन 2021। इट इज़ अंडर टू कैटेगरी, रिसर्च प्रोग्राम ओनली पीएचडी एंड एक्सटर्नल रजिस्ट्रेशन प्रोग्राम ओनली पीएचडी। पार्टिसिपेटिंग डिपार्टमेंट्स आर यू कैन सी इन साइंस, in science the areas are where the PhD vacancy is in high energy physics, inorganic physical chemistry, mathematics, molecular reproduction, development and genetics, neurosciences, organic chemistry and solid state and structural chemistry. PhD in engineering faculty, the vacancies are in aerospace engineering, civil engineering, computer science and automation, electrical communication engineering, electrical engineering, electronic system engineering, material engineering, mechanical engineering, nano science and engineering and sustainable technologies. In interdisciplinary areas, the vacancies are in biosystems science and engineering, offered by Center for Biosystem Science and Engineering, and in energy offered by Interdisciplinary Center for Energy and Research. In civil engineering department, the interview will be conducted in only transportation system engineering area. In electronic system engineering department, will not interview candidate in network system and signal and information processing area. For more details, you have to go individual research programs. For more details, the eligibility criteria, you must have bachelor degree in engineering or technology or 4-year bachelor of science program with valid GATE score or NET GRF. Then second, if you have MSc or master degree in economics, geography, psychology, management, commerce, operation research, computer science or application with valid GATE score or NET GRF, then you can apply. If you have master degree in engineering, technology, architecture, then agriculture, pharmacy, veterinary, they have not mandated that you must have GATE score or NET GRF or GPAT if you have ME or MTech, but it is desirable. Graduation of any course with minimum duration of 4 years from any CFTI with minimum CGPA 8.5. Here also it is not mandated GATE score or NET, but it is desirable. It is depending on the number of application, they will set the criteria. MBBS or MD, in this also they have keep it desirable, valid GATE score or NET GRF. B Pharma, valid GPAT score and GRF, it is here they have given valid, but in that it is desirable. If you have BTech from any professional societies recognized by MOE, UPSC, ICT with valid GATE score or NET GRF, then it's also will be, then you can also apply. For GATE, GPAT, NET GRF or other national entrance examination, the scorecard must be valid on 3rd January 2021. NET GRF conducted by Joint CSIR UGC NET for GRF, UGC NET for GRF, DBT GRF, ICMR GRF, GEST, NVHMS screening test and INSPIRE, these all comes under NET GRF. You must have any of these scores. Applicant must be qualified for GRF to apply through NET GRF mode. Means maybe in application form they will ask you which mode you are applying, then you have to click on NET GRF mode. Applicant applying through INSPIRE mode must have valid professional INSPIRE offer to consider their application at level 2 of selection issued by DST at the time of interview. Selection procedure, they have given that they will shortlist you by your performance in national entrance test or academic performance, and they also may be conducted interview according to need. They will select as per the departments, department we want to conduct any test and then interview, then they can do that. You have to apply online by visiting official site www.iisc.ac.in. In that you have to go in admission section, then you see one click apply online, it is coming, you have to click on that. Regarding fees, it is 800 for general OBC and EWS, 400 for SCST PWD and 2000 for ERP candidate. Mode of payment, online, either it is through net banking, debit card, master credit card or rupee card, you can do that. Important dates, the last date is 31st October 2021. Next important points are, you must have your valid category certificate issued after 31st March 2021. Minimum class required for SCST candidate, it is pass, but for others it is first class. Interview will be in online mode, means everything will be online. That's all about today's vacancy. For regarding PhD updates, share it with your friends. Say if you have not, if you are first time watching my channel, videos on my channel, then you must subscribe. Thank you. Have a nice day.